Hello everybody, Spanish Creeper here, and welcome to another Skylanders Trap Team Let's Play video. So yeah guys, I didn't put Crossco in the trap at the end of the last video, but let's get right into it. Oh, story mode. Now yeah guys, in the previous video, Wolfgang has gone into the future, and now he's, I do not know what he was doing. Oh yeah, he needs to get that smelly cheese. So yeah, what he did is like, if you remember, we shut down their goo supply, so they didn't have goo to work their ultimate weapon. So Dr. Crankcase came up with a solution to get berry cheese, and then go into the future to get it. Because the older cheese gets, the worse it smells, huh? Do I have your attention now? Good. Now, guys, we're going to start off again as the one, the only food fight. And I'm going to put the life trap in.
Shield Shredder.
Let's go, Sharon!
Yeah, man. So yeah guys, I think Food Fight needs to go and get his upgrade. Let's see if I actually have enough. Yep, I do have enough. Sing a Hosanna! Hold on, let's see if he's got any more upgrades. What?
Ready for another magical upgrade? Very well, but please return anytime you wish.
Yes, he's now fully upgraded. So, what I was planning on doing if they got fully upgraded is I'm going to nickname them. We'll put that back in. I'm going to call him. Where's the U? Hang on. Oh yeah. So space. Actually. Fully upgraded space. Let's just cut. Actually, we don't need to do whether he's fully upgraded yet, so let's not nickname them. Sorry about this, guys, because I couldn't fit it in. So yeah, let's go get Food Fighter Hat. No. Hang on, Yeah, that one looks perfect. Yeah, that's good. So yeah guys, we're now on to our next mission. And I did have an attempt of doing this video before, but the video failed, so yeah, I'm doing it again. I'm doing it again, guys. So yeah, let's go back. So where were we? Oh yeah, chapter select. We've done that one. Let me stop that, that's getting annoying. Now we're going to go into the future of Skylands. Let's go. So yeah guys, I've done an attempt in this video before as to take on Wolfgang's poster. So yeah, we are doing this one again. Oh cool, the cutscene. Oh no! He's a real music guy. Oh man.
You see what I mean? No good! You must stop the Wolfgang and return him to the present, which is actually the past. Oh, this time travel is so confusing.
Yeah.
What?
Uh oh.
You say something? Sorry, but I can barely hear after that last sound check. I'm getting louder and louder, you know?
Oh no! Well,
this retro look you've got going on there, stranger. And say, aren't you some kind of hero? Gosh, that's the best news I've heard all day.
Oh, yep.
I haven't really heard much of anything. Not with all this.
Well, okay.
Hey, maybe you can help us get rid of Wolfgang and that big bad whooper he's building. Watch out for his guards, though. They're even less friendly than they look.
Okay.
Okay, let's get to work.
Yeah, so we're now in the future of Skylands and it looks really futuristic. Oh, I wonder, what does the sleeper do? Okay, it's taking off the energy barrier. There you go, guys.
You're in for a fight here.
Okay, we're going into a battle here. Hang on, there's weak spots at the back. Yes, we got him! Haha.
Nice work, Skylander!
Oh, look! Got some ice cream from there. Oh! We got a quest for Rage Rage.
In these times of oppression and hopelessness, I know just what Skylands needs. Ice cream! And I'm selling it. Problem is, I have no customers. What I need is advertising. Long ago, there lived a rage mage who was supposedly the best pitchman in the business. So good, he could sell ice cream in the future, they all said. If you happen to run into him, tell him to stop by so we can see if the rumors are true.
Right, okay, so I do have rage mage. You're in luck, buddy. The trap is in. Yes, I know, and he's evolved, and he's already evolved because I did this quest before.
It's you! Mr. Ashley here! I suppose you know all about my failing ice cream business and need for advertising. Word is that you are so good that you could sell ice cream in the future. Well, let's see it then. That's the stroke of advertising genius that all people talk about?
His name is Newman.
Please disregard my previous comment and take this reward. Pat, I am even going to send ice cream back in time so you can enjoy my sundaes in your own pleasant day.
Okay. Cool. So yeah, I'm gonna put back Shield Shredder.
Shield Shredder.
Okay, this cool squirrel, you know it, everybody. You can do it! I was only silent because I was concentrating. Knocked two of them. Oh no.
You look pretty shredded out there, Skylander.
Yes, I leveled up food fight. No! To open the gate. Okay, let's go inside.
Skylanders of the fire.
Okay, I remember this, it's the mini sun. Oh, whoops. Guys, maybe I should give this hat to Shield Shredder.
Eat this.
So yeah, I'm giving this hat to Shield Shredder. Okay, so there are coins here. I think I found my destination. What? So yeah guys, I'm recording this. Whoops, that's the exit.
Yes, that voice again. I like him.
Oops. Again, you know what, guys? We're not gonna get this magical hat. I'm sorry about this because we just cannot find where to go. Thank you for choosing Future Cab. Your taxi tomorrow. Today! That's funny. And are we back in the same spot? Oh, we're in a different spot. So, yeah. Okay, but I don't have Wolfgang, but we'll come back in the Missing Things episode.
Thank you for choosing Future Care. Now, if you look to the left, you will notice that this bustling observatory is now home to the Big Bad Whooper, the largest and most destructive speaker in Skylands, which Emperor Wolfgang plans to use to control the minds of many unsuspecting innocent civilians.
Oh man! Right, we are going to stop him. Okay, what's this here?
That's some nice fighting back there, stranger.
Okay, that was good.
We could use someone like you in the resistance. Come on, I'll take you to meet our
undercover
operative.
Okay.
We're on the case.
We're on the anti-gravity truck. Sorry guys, I'm just moving my Skylanders here. Okay, right, so I need to move these boxes. Let's push them off. Get rid of them. Alright, we have to shoot those things. That's one. Right, let's try it again. Right, I'm going to concentrate for this bit, so I'm going silent. Hooray!
Wow, you're good! Now let's get moving before more of those grabbers grab us.
Solid!
We made it! Now just be
yes.
Our next operative, Santa Blobby.
I'm just going to go in for the kill. Off with that shield shredder. Okay, so this must be the guy. Green. So yeah guys, I was concentrating then.
Oh, and the code word, by the way. Well, one of them was. The other was an actual cough.
Still recording.
Anyway, I can get you inside the big bad woofer. But of course, only if you follow me. Now
go. Right, let's go.
This place sure has a lot of energy, Gates. See if you can find the switch.
Yes, here's the switch. Found it. And, oh man, I have to go all the way back around. Seriously? Man! Right, let's go.
That is some good switch flipping.
Whoop.
Oh no, you've been caught in the Atom Smasher.
Uh-oh.
Don't worry, happens to the best of us sometimes. I'll find a way to get you out. But in the meantime, just try not to get crushed.
Okay. Okay, so let's go and pick up all my tomatoes. Whoops.
You look pretty shredded out there, Skylander. Need a hand?
Actually, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so we have to remove her from the portal as well. So now guys, we're going to move on to, I think,
a Skylander which you may not have seen before, so actually, yeah, I think, so yeah, we're switching over to Stub Smash. Oh no! Now he's almost dead. Okay, come on, Shredder. Oh no, he died! Come on! That's three Skylanders. So now, we're moving on to the first trap master of the day. We have Bushwhack!
Axe to the max!
You're right, axe to the max.
Charged up and ready to shred!
This one should be easy. Okay, last one. Yay! Skylanders up the line. Okay guys, sorry about that, I'm now done. So let's go. Whoa, this place looks really cool.
Those look like blueprints, alright. Funny that they would be just sitting there, but whatevs.
Okay, let's go get the blueprints. Go.
Sports ring, figure you did it. You found the blueprints. Now all we gotta do is destroy the power conduits from the outside.
Okay. So yeah guys, now we have to destroy the power condiments. Boo, Wolfgang, come on, let's try and get him. Okay, I got my undead trap ready.
All we need to do is destroy the power conduits which power the big bad woofer.
Yep. Okay, maybe we should do that.
Time to start shooting.
Well, I'm going to keep on going round so that I can keep it going. Come on, drive. Actually, yeah. That's one. One down, four to go. Two down, three to go. Hurry. And I've got Toxic Purple 07 with me.
Hi.
Yeah, so we're trying.
I just came in. I just actually just woke up.
Yes, you did. Okay. Did you hear me playing this?
Yeah. I just heard you smoke, and I looked in the office as you were talking to Mom, but you weren't. Stage two. And by the way, I've completed this game. We've got the light trap. We have the fire trap, but we've lost.
Toxic Purple 07, don't give the viewers some spoilers. We don't want them to know what's going to happen. So yeah, guys, yeah. I think I might be doing a little short video on what was the light element and bonus pack.
Sound Scraper Spire.
Yeah,
that's the one I got.
I'm going to be doing Sound Scraper Spire.
Nightmare stuff as well.
Yeah. yep, and the Mirror of Mystery, which I'm getting.
Yep, and get the Midnight Museum.
Excuse me. Did you just say... Yeah. Right, no more naming mistakes.
Okay.
Okay. Right, from now on, even if we're in the video or not, you call me Creeper, so you get used to it.
Okay. And I'm going to be looking for the fire trap for a while.
Yeah, because apparently he lost the fire trap. That's completely unresponsible. Hooray, I've done it!
Yeah, it wasn't any of our fault, was it?
You snooze, you lose, Wolfgang.
But have you already defeated him?
No, not yet.
Oh, so now you can get in.
Yeah, and now we can...
Oh, so did you defeat Plastatron?
No, not yet. I'm not going to defeat... I don't think I should be able to defeat him.
Only I've got the trap for him.
Okay, so... Oh, cool, we get to beat Wolfgang up now. Is everybody excited?
Ready? This is awesome.
Right.
You know, you should really play as Treadhead, because that's like the only Skylander out of both of us that is maximum level.
Yeah, I know what you can do. Yeah. Sit there and cheer! Huh. Okay.
Which villain are you using?
I am using Shield Shredder right now.
Okay.
Come on, go, go, go! Right, let's beat him up. Right, hang on. Okay, we're doing a little bit of damage to him. Done a lot so far.
We're only level 6 as Bushwhack, aren't we?
Yeah, I'm only level 6.
So we won't do as much damage as Treadhead did.
Yeah.
And we'll die a lot quicker than Treadhead would. And
Nightlight.
Because Nightlight and Treadhead are my best
Emergency, emergency.
Aren't you Shield Shredder?
What?
When he's finished. Oh, now you're in two.
Right, come on, Shield Shredder.
Charge! It's going to be a lot harder to avoid that attack now. And even doing 100 damage, it doesn't do much at all, does it?
Yeah, I think it does. Let's see if I can... There we go.
You see? It does even less for Chaos. Like your first hit, which would be 300 damage, it does like nothing.
Yes, and the ultimate weapon level, in my opinion, is going to be the hardest, the ultimate weapon one.
Yeah, even harder than Transcoding the Spire, even though it's really hard to do. Whoops.
Okay, let's let him recharge. Hiya, 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 hiya. Hiya. Oh, man.
Oh, great. This is the bit I hate. Don't let the lasers hit you. Die.
Jump!
You should have jumped.
Oh no. Right, I'm so dead. Oh no!
That's what you have to do to dodge that one. You just have to run away from that one. Okay,
safe.
So just make sure you're not touching what? The laser. Wait, which Skylander would be best for this?
The next one in line.
Okay.
Okay,
Giant! This is going to be good.
Quiet. Now, guys, I'm going to introduce a Skylander which you may not have seen, which you haven't seen before. The newest Skylander ever to join the series of the Life Element.
Yeah.
We have the one, the only, Tree Rex! Who is a giant?
Ouch. Well, that didn't
come back here, Wolfgang. What can you do?
Come on,
you can do that. That
was for a bit. What? He's gonna come down and keep the lasers on and fire. See, he's kept the lasers on. He's still firing. Whoa, that was a lot of damage.
What was the other attack button?
X and B first. You can buy a Y attack for the Xbox 360. That's charging. I don't recommend using that for bosses. I don't recommend using the charge for Doom Raiders.
No, I'd recommend using it for the small ones. Ah, incoming!
I'm clever for gaming, aren't I?
Oh, he's almost dead already. Run! We're screwed. Ouch. We're totally exposed.
Yeah, one. Oh no!
Switch to Shield Shredder!
Oh man.
Completely forgot about him. Right, next Skylander in line.
Whoa, how many arms does he even have? He has...
Don't give him away.
No.
Excuse me.
Let me press B.
Are you sure you want to restart the current chapter?
No.
No, thank you.
No, not at all. That would have been a waste of time.
Okay. Just let's put on new Skylander, Salam Bam! From Skylanders Giants. Okay.
Well, it's pretty small.
I think I've used it before.
Isn't it?
Anyway, I haven't met the... Get on it.
He's pretty small compared to Wolfgang, isn't he, Creeper?
Yeah. Look, he's starting to weaken.
Oh,
he's gotten so weak
we're
now.
We're in the 100s already.
Subscribe.
We're already on yellow.
Yeah, and subscribe for more Skylanders games.
Yeah, we have Giants and, of course, this one.
Oh, failed.
No. No. No restart contract. Chapter.
Right,
who's... Is that waste of time?
Yeah, I think I've used this one before very briefly, but if I haven't, he's new. We have another core from Skylanders Giants.
Oh!
Gilgrunt!
There's a new version of him in this one.
Can you move the... Can you move the row up a bit?
Whilst... The what up a bit?
The rows of Skylanders.
Okay.
Yes, I did it!
Oh, well, 5 seconds after you asked me to do that.
Yeah.
Well, I love this villain. He's awesome.
Okay, guys, here we go. Switch out the live track. Actually, what happens? Nope, that doesn't work. Here we go.
Yeah, if we had the dark track, that won't work.
We have him. No, no escaping, Wolfgang.
Yeah, they never escape. All he wants is comfort thing.
Stick around for the encore!
I don't think there is going to be any Uncle Wolfgang.
What happened? Yeah. Oh, well,
what
the show mean? Must go on.
No, you got it all wrong from here. Oh. Right, what you said? Right, if you look at it, if you bring like this one,
I get it.
Okay, now do that.
I'll just be going around in circles.
Yeah. Okay. So, right, who should we choose?
Hurry up and pick me.
Definitely Wolfgang. He's awesome.
Yeah, we're picking.
And when you get Bone Chompy, don't switch to him because Wolfgang's awesome.
We're picking Wolfgang, everybody. Okay, so we got one star. Oh man, we didn't get the light gate.
I know, because you completely forgot it. You should have gone backwards at the very beginning.
Hang on, I found the story score when I had the other attempt. Okay, so let's go back to the academy.
We literally got nothing on that third star.
Let's see if there's going to be a cutscene.
There probably is.
Whoa. Okay guys, so that's the end of this video here. Hopefully you did enjoy it, and in the next video we're going to be doing what's chapter 14? What's
we need
it
to go on chapter snacks. Oh, Operation Troll Rocket Steel.
Yeah, correct. So next time we're doing Operation Troll Rocket Steel. So thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe.